Oh, we're ready.
1 minute.
Girl.
Not us, one minute.
Right?
Not you guys.
I didn't think so.
Timing is ready.
When they go, you guys can move up and you get like 30 seconds.
I'm everywhere.
Caleigh, you know the pit is in case something happens.
Yeah.
Yeah. There is a pump there. At least it was before I left. Depends where it is.
I'm hungry. Have a nice race.
I have to pee.
I'm tired.
30 seconds.
Are we done yet? Oh, yeah, the last one. I was like, I have to pee.
What are you going to do on the climb, though? Right turn on and a course proper. That looks like our women category 3, 4, and 5.
Thank you.
To watch some of the women, see how they're tackling some different sections of this course and trying to get an idea of some facts and all that.
Thank you.
Rider 199 rolling through, seeing two to go on the charts. Thank you. Caleigh. One to go for another one of our riders out here.
Thank you.
junior rider, wrapping up her race and taking the win in her category.
Great ride by Caleigh Bold out there. I'll tell you, she was a good fight the last two laps, but she did manage to hold off. Another one of our 45 plus riders, Carol Pesker, coming through, having a great ride, finishing up her event out there today.
That was so bad.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
I'm sorry, I broke it.
Did you hit something?
I think there's like a little wall of bricks like in the thing. I think I hit it on that.
Oh shit, that was a brand new tire. That tire cost $130.
Seriously?
$130.